It's for the ladies, because it's all about how the, you know, some dweeb singer-songwriter confessing how he's failed some woman by just going and buying a hamburger, and he's terribly sorry. Pouring his fucking soul out to him. Like, I care. I got my own problems. Now, I've happened to have figured out how to sell my problems in the marketplace to